held back. No sooner had America's credit rating been downgraded than the Chinese demanded the Americans address their debt addiction. The good old days when it could just borrow its way out of messes of its own making are finally gone, said the official Chinese news agency. Has global power just shifted?
The wealthy speculate with gold articles and gold bars when the price of gold is right. Then when gold goes down, they buy it back. When these scenes were filmed, the value of the Chinese dollar had shrunk from 2 to 2,000 for $1 American money.
22 karat gold being cast at the Royal Mint into regal sovereigns. At 1300 degrees centigrade, it pours like tea, but it soon sets into solid bars, which are assayed for correct composition before being stamped with a mint's mark.
I've got a £10 note, and it says, I promise to pay the bearer on demand the sum of £10. Which indicates money is a kind of abstract thing. It's just a piece of paper, and the only reason it looks pretty is to kind of give credence to the promise that's made on the note, but I don't know who the I of the promise is.
See, I'm a trader. I don't really care about that kind of stuff. I go with what the... If I see an opportunity to make money, I go with that. So for most traders, it's not about... Is that we don't really care that much how they're going to fix the economy, how they're going to fix the whole situation. Our job is to make money from it. And personally, I've been dreaming of this moment for 3 years. I have a confession, which is I go to bed every night, I dream of another recession. I dream of another moment like this.
The two biggest players in the Eurozone have agreed a plan to fund big banks should they run short of cash. Lauren Taylor's in our European News Centre. Lauren, what's the plan by France and Germany?
Well, Stephen, that's the tricky bit of this. Angela Merkel and of Germany and Nicolas Sarkozy of France say they have agreed a plan to bail out the banks, should it come to that, but they're not saying what it is.
The Mint is striking £1 million worth of these sovereigns, but they're not going into circulation. They're all to be put away as part of the nation's gold reserve.
Markets are ruled right now by fear. Investors and the big money, the smart money, I'm talking about the big funds, the hedge funds, the institutions, they don't buy this rescue plan. They know the market is toast. They know the stock market is finished. The euro, as far as they're concerned, they don't really care. They're moving their money away to safer assets, like treasury bonds, 30-year bonds, and the US dollar. So it's not going to work.
And what it seems to me, if I may just make a point on that, is that the capitalists seem determined to destroy capitalism. It's the most peculiar attitude that they have. And the politicians have to defend them.
Them at all? The answer is just for practice. Coining gold is a special technique, and as the old craftsmen retire and the new boys have to learn, so they run off £1 million every now and then just to keep their hand in.
Money's a promise, but it's an unfulfilled promise because I can't go anywhere and get 10 real pounds because there is no 10 real pounds behind this £10 note any more than there's a real £10 billion behind the stock market exchanges, which are based on money.
The next twist downwards did start in America. Wall Street went into free fall, and on Black Friday, both the Tokyo and the London stock exchanges plummeted.
This economic crisis is like a cancer. If you just wait and wait thinking this is going to go away, just like a cancer, it's going to grow and it's going to be too late. What I would say to everybody is get prepared. This is not a time right now to wishful thinking the government is going to sort things out. The governments don't rule the world. Goldman Sachs rules the world.